Fisher down the lane. Scoop shot. Counter bucket. And a foul call by Georgetown. It'll go to the line. Reggie Redding gets a good look. And it's a two-pointer foot on the line for Reggie Redding from the right wing. Reynolds now on the baseline. Goes back out to Redding. Swing it to Wayne's. Left wing three-pointer. It's a swish for Malik Wayne.
Great foul move that time by the Cats.
Fisher finds King. 18-foot jumper is good from the right baseline for King.
Good pick and pop there by Fisher and King. Cats really looking to push the ball.
Fisher now finds Dominic Cheek straight away. High arcing three is a swish for Dominic Cheek.
Lead now 16, largest lead of the game for Villanova.
Four freshmen and a junior on the floor for the Wildcats now. Fisher at the foul line. Dumps it down low. Utayaru lays in the one-footer.
Great pass and catch that time.
Freeman to right, back to Freeman. Goes up, blocked out of bounds by Armour. Georgetown ball underneath their own bucket. No foul call.
Great hustle by Armour running the length of the court. A lot of energy on the floor going over.
Reynolds now on the dribble on the right wing. Raises up for three, and it's good for Scottie Reynolds from the right wing.
And Jason Crocker was just right with big basket. Cats have to buckle down here defensively and offensively.
Reynolds dribble penetration down the way, reverse layup off the glass and good for Reynolds in attack mode.
Reynolds now with 21.
King to Reddy, open three left corner. He's got it, a switch for the senior Reddy. Reggie Reddy working the baseline all the way to the rim and gets the layup to rattle in for Reggie Reddy.
Very hard drive for basket by the senior of North Philly.
Goes up, partially blocked and brought down by Stokes. Ahead to Scottie Reynolds. Reynolds now down the lane. Scottie Reynolds throws it off the glass and good. An unbelievable shot from 6 feet drops for the senior from Herndon, Virginia. 2:58 to go in the game. Cats by two. And can I say Armour come up with a steal? Yes, he does.
The foul on Monroe.
Five on the shot clock. Redding way out. He's got to get off the three, and he does with one on the shot clock. No good. And scramble for it. Who's going to come down with it? Reynolds, can he save it? Trying to get a timeout.
I think he tried to put a timeout.
Yeah. Mike Kitts gave the timeout. It looked like they cut it off. Either held the second or timeout. The Cats get the timeout. On the right side of the perimeter. 17 on the shot clock. Reggie Redding now pull up. 17-foot jumper. He nails it. The senior delivers. Reggie Redding from the right wing. Georgetown controls. Cross-court pass picked off. Tipped by Payne. The Stokes comes up with it.
Pass.
He's got it. That's a big one because it gives Villanova the all-important two-possession lead now, which is 36.7 seconds to go. Cats lead 75-71. Reynolds, one more. The senior from Herndon, Virginia. You know he's going to deliver. It's good. Malik Wayne. A Roman Catholic in Philadelphia. Free throw. It's good. Two, huge free throw. 6.9 seconds to go. Chris Wright now a three-pointer going across the timeline. 5 seconds to go. Chris Wright, three-pointer, right wing.